You know this painting?
Yeah.
Do it.
You mean forge it?
Why?
Where is he?
Upstairs.
Dad, how'd you get out? I know you're planning something. I want to help you.
This ain't your problem.
Dad, you have this problem because of me.
That is not true.
I need your help, Pop.
It's what a person does for you that counts.
Life is short. Everything is going wrong. May we always have enough.
We're moving. You got 3 minutes. Now.
It's a stupid plan. What makes you think you can pull it off?
Trust me.
They shut off the air to drive out the tourists. Then they close the gates to keep everybody out. Diversion. Make a lot of noise over there. So over here in this room, you can take $100 million off the wall and waltz right out the front door. Catherine Banning.
And whose head are you after?
Yours.
You're enjoying something.
A worthy adversary.
An entertainment.
Ah, this must go over.
With whom?
Whomever you bring here.
I never bring anyone here.
You're transferring assets, getting ready to run.
Suppose I did run, then what would you have? Not the painting, $5 million fee, and not me.
Want to dance? Or do you want to dance?
I can leave here tomorrow.
So can you.
Tommy! How can I possibly trust you?
I'm going to trust you.
Gallery in Copenhagen made an offer and we accepted.
You don't have to let them leave.
Are you suggesting you steal the paintings?
And if I am?
No. Okay, just push it. Put it there, put it there.
Pieces during the move.
Won't there be guards?
We are the guards. Is that you, Blue Dragon?
Yellow Dragon, see it too.
Hi, Red Dragon.
Sort of surprise plan for me?
Yes.
Don't panic! How could this have happened?
If you panic, I'll panic.
Goes.
Yeah. I think my hand is slipping.
Which one?
Both.
Corporate headhunter and hiding a secret life.
Clay's got you.
Har en ekte rubens på.
Mikroskopiske scene.
Så du hva som skjedde? Var det noen der?
Du ser sliten ut. Det noe?